In the manual, we have looked at what happens when our transmission line is either left unterminated, so open-circuited, or when there is a short circuit at the end of the line.